See, I decided to quit the track because I want to delete that video. Because I don't want that, what just happened, to appear on the video at all. Unfortunately, I can't do anything about that other than quitting and restarting. So, yeah. That was really fucking lame, though. But that happens. I just wish I could disable that in here, but I can't. I can't disable that. So there's always at least one call during every stream, and it just ruins it for me. It just ruins my experience of streaming.
Oh, yeah.
Ugh. Oh well. At least you'll get to see me do these tracks again, if you enjoy me playing these tracks a lot. There we go. I'm wondering what that call had to say, because it's pretty weird that they'd call it this time. But, oh well. That's not important right now, at least to me. He almost blocked me again. Fred might block me. Nope, never mind. Ugh. That was pretty close, though. Uh-oh, frame stuttering. Alright, that's pretty good, just like before. In fact, it seems like that'd be my best time on here currently. There we go. Try to remember the button. You can't set the menus to be your directional pads, because right now I actually have my up, down, left, and right in game to be I, J, K, and L, but you can't set the menus to be that. It has to be up, down, left, and right on the arrow keys for menus, which is annoying. Whoa! Fitz, calm down! What the frick? I thought their AI didn't act weirdly if they were positioned correctly, but I guess they still do. Because when I changed their position and modded so that lightning was in the center, their AI kind of acted strangely. I'd have to re-edit it so I could see that again. But it was kind of like that, where they would just try to push each other around, basically, to get on the right track. But, like, they'd push each other to left.
Oh, yeah!
Which Should be at least one VOD, I think. Might even be in license thought, who knows. Good, okay. I got fall, there we go. Dang, we're lapping him even earlier this time. Yeesh. Seems like this track went even better. So that's pretty good. Yep, here we go. I think we got this song on this track as well, right? Didn't we? That's interesting. So we literally are taking it from the top. Frame stuttering. Okay. Oh, I see. Wait, you can hear my voice well enough, but I guess you just turn it down so you can only hear my voice, I don't know. But I think it was the same track, the same music on this track. Do you keep it really low for a reason, or just because?
Oh, yeah.
because while I understand you don't want to have it up like 100%, I also don't really know why you'd want to keep it like super extremely low. Oh, that was interesting. Okay. Oh, I see. Okay, it's something wrong with the speakers, I guess? Or headphones, whatever you're using to listen to the audio. Yeah, this laptop here that I'm playing this on also has a kind of speaker problem. Like, one of them busted, and I think the other one's also, like, really covered up with something, so it's barely able to put out any sound at all. So, even at 100%, it's just nothing, basically. Yeah, that's interesting. Wow, we actually auto went underneath us there, so he did his taunt. That must mean we're going really fast, because I don't think I've had that happen many times. I can only remember like one time, that happening to me like one time, but it was a while ago. Alright, almost done, and there. Time for relay one, and I think I'll do all three same races together. So, well, no, we still have to do relay one, and I'm gonna do all three same races as part of Radiator Springs, simply because they're in Radiator Springs. But we have to save relay four for last because that's what the rules state. Let's see here, do I mess up a lot with Doc and Mater on this track? If we do, then that's going to be a big waste of time, but otherwise, we're going to be pretty fast. Okay, good.
Whoa, I guess I'm...
good. Good. Ah, dang it. Oh well. That's not the worst it could be, so. Oh boy. Oh! I don't know how I jumped over that, because usually I can't jump over it well enough without the gap, without the little broken bit there. But hey, it works. Ah, maybe control yourself. There you go. Oh, I got on track before I respawned, though. Dang. Dog slap was good, but Mayor slap was not nearly as good. Ugh. I'm thinking maybe switching out Mater at some point. Transport there. You want City Race 1. And again, I'm gonna do all three same races from required events in one bit here. More starting frames of the game. Alright, stadium 2 now. This one. Alright, last but not least, stamp 3 for Raider Sprays, and then that's it. Yep. Oh, I got a little bit in the way there. Dang it. I have to restart, actually. It's pretty bad. Oops. Nope, keep going. There we go. Wait, there you go. That's better. Maybe I could go to the left of him, but... Yeah, I was, but I think the rest of it should be fine. Hi there, Snot Rod. Excuse me.
Yeah! Nice! First place again?
Alright, that split was a 23:59. That's pretty fast. Only slightly slower than a regular required event split. Strong way. Actually, wait, what am I doing? I need to do this. There we go. You're a Disney fan? Well, I'm glad. Thank you for joining us today, buddy. I think the real question, though, are you a Cars fan? In fact, we got a couple more viewers in addition to you. Oh, more frame drops. Yeah, I know that. You're a Mayor National fan, really. But, yeah, the Cars fan. Slap somebody. Oh, he got in my way. Dang it. Come on, Gerald. This split is probably going to be a pretty big split as well, since we got the Rust Bucket races in addition to the relay race and the road races. That's here. Now there. Yep, that's it. It is Capers of Lust from Persona 5.
One for the ladies. Thank you.
Okay. Nope. That actually could have been bad, but it didn't spill, so. Oh, that's bad. Oh! I don't know how I made it up there, but okay. We'll take it. Still faster. Go, it's a bit better.
Oh,
I think we lapped everybody there. Let's see here. Team Relay 2. Let's do that one next. I really gotta shave this.
One for the
Ka-ching!
Wow, we passed them before they even hit the tree. Oh man, we're getting so many frame drops here, it's ridiculous. Ugh. Alright, now for the Rust Bucket Races. Oops, that's not what I want. Ah, I accidentally entered. Dang it, no, that's a waste of time. Okay, this button. There we go. We'll enter 4 first, and then we'll enter 1, 2, and 3 afterwards. Because a lot like with the stadium races, it doesn't matter what order we go in with this, since we can do all 4 of them. Okay, Fred, I see how you want to play it. You know what? I'm not going to reset this one. In this case, it's faster to just keep going. Hey, I'm behind you now. Right in front of you, I guess, technically. I literally passed her right when she turned around herself. Oh, that went far. Sheesh. Well, that was a pretty terrible lap, even for... Or especially for... New Game Plus with 3 boost bars, but oh well. That's mostly just because of the beginning. dang it. Of course that had to happen. Dang, that lasted for a while. Holy cow. That was really slow. Yikes, that was a terrible lap. That thing was even trying to drag me up the dang wall. What the heck? I've never seen that before. Never see it go to that kind of extreme. Meanwhile, frames keep dropping on the stream, so... Ah! Dang it, friend! Come on! You're ruining everything! Goodness. That's the second time in a row, friend, that you messed something up. Oh well, last rough spugget race, and then that's it for Ornament Valley. I don't know how I avoided the two in front of me there, but I did, and I'm not gonna complain. Stuck, dang it. Ugh, I knew it was gonna happen, but thankfully it wasn't as bad as the last one. Yeah, true. They should just drop off once you hit the wall, but sometimes I guess it just sticks even after you hit the wall. So that was pretty unlucky in that last race. Physics really screwed me there. And fully can, just like always. It's always there, every time. In this race, in that exact spot, right there, just a floating canister. Also, the same thing happened again. What the fuck? Come on. Don't do that to me. Don't run into me. Good. Okay. I don't know why I jumped there, actually, that was stupid. And the floating can's still there. Look at that. Nobody knocked it down. But then again, I suppose the AI paths don't go that way, so... Of course they wouldn't. Don't knock that. Okay, good. Oh boy, that was a big leap, jeez. I might not boost as much there then, because that leap was really freaking big. Alright, now to tail pass. Oh wait, that's supposed to be split. Never mind. So that was a 52-16, although I should have split a little bit earlier, so it's not entirely accurate, but oh well. Maybe like 2 seconds earlier, like 52-14. Yeah, be it, no. Okay, I probably should have drifted to the right there immediately, but oh well. It works. overlapping people. There's Mia, and Ramon's right there. Oh boy. Okay, good. Yeah, it was pretty close, actually. Now. Okay, there you go. Didn't get a big jump there. Oh well. Okay. It's gonna be right there, then it's gonna be there. Good. This side there, now over here, good.
One for the ladies.
I'm back. Oh, more drop frames, of course. We just about, or not too long ago, we just broke an hour for the amount of time. Should be there, yep. Now, that one's right there, good. Okay, then. Tia, there we go, we left everybody. Nice. Two there, it's gonna be, oh, oh, there's one. Oh well, one is better than, like, two or three. Unfortunately, I couldn't do much about that, because I basically had to react to it there. And my reaction time's pretty bad, especially because you're able to control Lightning, who can't quite just sidestep or something. But that was a decent race. Canyon Run, and then Relay 3, and then Relay 4. Nice. Oh, dang it. Oh, that one hit me a bunch. Oh, I don't know why I jumped into that one. Okay. Oh, well. I hate that rock section. Should be a lot better next lap, though. Because usually I can avoid most of it then. Nobody likes the rock section. The rock section is just awful. It ruins what is otherwise a fine enough track as is. After all, it's already long, you know? Do you really need to add the rock gimmick to it as well, just to make it interesting? I kind of don't feel like you do. Especially the way it's programmed to have, like, awful hitboxes and collision. And too hard to really predict what they're gonna do, or and how they're gonna affect you. But oh well, we did make the game. They did. THQ. Yeah, I think around that time. But THQ Nordic is still around, and they're helping out with the SpongeBob SquarePants Battle for Bikini Bottom remake, along with Purple Lamp Studios. So, that's good. because Heavy Iron Studios also shut down, and I think they made this game as well. Along with all the cars, or not, maybe not all the Cars games, but I think this one, Race-O-Rama.
One for the ladies.
So yeah. Yeah. There we go. We dodged all of that time. Alright, now for Relay 3, and then for Relay 4. Alright, how many water left? Eeh. There we go. Okay, good. Nope, missed it. Dang it. Should've jumped. Oh well. I can get it with Fillmore. And thankfully it's not too much slower. Oh boy. That's interesting. Oh well. We'll deal with it. Jump! Good, okay. Wand 1107. Alright, one more. That's relay 4. And then after that, we'll be done. Right there. Folks, 1:13:47. That's a pretty good time. Pretty fast. I feel like it could be better, though, but that's all of my race, my runs, really. So, it was another great speedrun. Yes, you're right. So, I think I have one more week for me to be able to stream for throughout next week. I think, because I don't think school starts until... Oh, yeah, I'm going to upload this on YouTube. I upload everything onto YouTube, or at least I try to. But anyways, I should have one more week to stream. I don't know if I'll play International next week. If I don't end up having a week to stream and school starts again next week, then, because I'm not entirely sure, then this is the last stream. But, oh well. If this is the last stream, then I hope you guys enjoyed your vacation. So, you have to go back to school next week. I don't know if college starts next week or not. I just know that it's definitely going to start sometime soon. My break is almost up. So, if I do get one more week, I'm going to try to make the most of it. And stream as much as possible next week. Otherwise, it's just going to be summertime when I stream next. Yeah, I'll see everybody next time. Because that's it for today. Thank you.